Hey everyone, hope you're doing well. Back here with another episode of my Thief Gold playthrough. Today we're going to be doing Escape on Expert difficulty. We have to get out of Constantine's mansion while finding some information on what he plans to do with the eye. So for this episode, I'm basically going to be providing minimal to no commentary going forward. This mission's pretty linear. There's really not many different paths you can take. You can find optional loot. The next mission in the game does have a starting gear screen to purchase loot, but we're almost at the end here, so there's pretty much, in my opinion, unless you just want to be a completionist, there's really no point in exploring too much, and there's really not many places you can explore in this mission. There's a couple hidden passages and things like that, but long story short, this mission's pretty self-explanatory. We just have to find the book that has Constantine's plans in it and then just get out. So it's a pretty A to B mission, so for that reason, I don't really feel like commentary is super meaningful or necessary. I feel like it's probably just going to be more informative and entertaining just to sit back and watch me play. So as always, thank you guys so much for watching and enjoy.
Thank you. Make a move, you. Okay.